Good morning. Welcome to WJZ.com. It is Thursday, May the 3rd. Calm winds in the area, still waters, but a little bit of haze on the horizon. Today we're going for a high of 92 degrees. The record is 91. Goes back to 1913. And today, not unlike yesterday, we're going to have a code orange air quality advisory in effect for the counties on either side of the I-95 corridor as it moves through Maryland. Also, we got to start dealing with some pollen. We're going to have high pollen readings today from trees and grass. Mold, weeds, not really an issue. There's that code orange air advisory. The barometer is now falling from this time yesterday, 30.13, down to 30.06 as high pressure offshore is beginning to break down a bit. That's going to allow this frontal boundary to move our way. As it moves through tomorrow afternoon, we could have our first round of spring-like gusty thunderstorms in the area. Then this front, as it gets to the overnight time period, as it gets to the overnight Friday into Saturday, is going to slow up a bit. And there's one computer model that's going to bring an area of low pressure forming basically over the Appalachians right there along it as we move through the latter part of the weekend. That's going to increase, should it come to fruition, the possibility of clouds and showers. And you'll see that reflected in the five-day forecast. Today, sunny, hot, we'll take it right now. 91 is going to be the record back in 1913. 92 is going to be the forecast high. I say we'll take it right now. Look, we get into July, 92, like 9 or 10 days of that, 70% humidity. You get the idea. Today, though, still a novelty. April is wearing off. Partly cloudy, warm, 67 is going to be your low. Tomorrow, 89, watch those afternoon thunderstorms. Saturday, mostly cloudy, few peaks of sun. And it's possible we see some showers, 73. Sunday, here's that reflection of that possible low, kind of cutting along the wake of that cold front. Gray, damp, 72. Cleared out no matter what. Monday and Tuesday, sunny. Temps in the mid-70s. Thanks so much for stopping by this morning to WJZ.com.